If life hands you lemons, throw them at Tom Cruise. Some people have the voice of an angel, like Whitney Houston. Others have a voice that sounds like a mix between a cat throwing up and a mushmouth from Fat Albert and the Cosby Kids. But that didn't stop them from having a successful musical career. Just ask Steven Tyler, Lil Wayne, Bjork. The reason nobody's ever seen anybody grow out a mullet is because the people that have them were already born with them. Al Gore? Al Gore doesn't even exist. Now, I'm gonna tell you something you probably didn't know. Count Chocula was based on a real person.